underway at multiple 1044s on Eastwood Rise, requesting support from any backup units in the area.
All units near Eastwood Rise, officer in pursuit of multiple targets requires assistance.
Thank you.
dispatch. I'm pursuing a 1041 on Last Stallion Ranch.
All units be advised, pursuit in progress of a 1041. They're requesting backup.
Be advised, suspect is attempting to take me out.
All units, halt and detain target as soon as possible. Dispatch to all units. We have a racer pursuit in progress. All nearby units converge on the location and support pursuing officer. All units, we have a unit in pursuit of a suspected 1044. All nearby officers, please assist.
Augmenting patrol of Gold Wing Drive.
Officer in pursuit of high-speed racer request backup. All units, please respond. Officer reporting visual on a racer and is in pursuit. Pursuing unit is code 3 and requesting support. Be advised, officer is code 3 on a suspected racer. All nearby units, please get support. 4 just got double teamed. That car's done.
Be advised, dispatch. The Halton target is in the system.
Nice work, officer. All units stand down and resume default patrol sweep. Dispatch to all units. We have a racer pursuit in progress. All nearby units converge on the location and support pursuing officer. Officer in pursuit of suspect vehicle. Assistance has been requested. We just caught a racer speeding on camera. All nearby units respond.
After a video of a street racer was posted online, dozens of other racers have begun uploading copycat videos. It appears that what was once an anonymous underground sport is now become a sport of viral reality show with racers embracing and even seeking out notoriety.
Perception is reality. Law and order only exists as long as the public believes it. Today, they believe it less than yesterday. They see racers defying the laws without consequence. And when the laws no longer have teeth, when they become polite suggestions, society breaks down. The public accuses us of intimidation. But the truth is that show of force is preferable to use of force. And when show of force isn't enough to maintain order, sometimes you have to settle for the real thing. They need to be taught a lesson. An example of real force. Throw them into... An example... They need to be taught a lesson. An example of... They need to be taught a lesson.
Reports that new 1044s are active near your location.